Mr. Sean Bailey, why don't you come up here and grab a hold?